If an attempt were made to change the situation by force in such a way as to threaten Polish independence, why then that would inevitably start a general conflagration in which this country would be involved.